just, you know, check down the hall, Madam President. Look down the hall. You can see the influence in the minority leader's office, Senator McConnell, of lobbyists going in and out, always getting their way when a Republican freight train goes down the rail bed full of tax cuts. You know it never stops. I mean, it's always about helping those in charge get wealthier.